Hey loves, here's the longer version of Nguyambuzi recipe. So I start by cutting off the fat out, I don't know. Then here is the spices that I'm going to use. I used almost all the spices that were in the kitchen. And then